Hi everyone. So you may have heard the news that they announced that schools will be closed for the rest of the school year, and I'm still kind of in shock and I'm really sad because I really wanted to go back to school with all of you and have our celebrations and just time together, to see each other. But we'll get through this together. All right, we'll take it one day at a time. We're here for you. We love you, and sometimes when we're sad, we'll think of a song. That'll give us some hope. So I saw this song online. A lot of people were singing it and changed the words. So Mr. Fong decided, hey, I'm going to try to sing a song for my kids and try to inspire you and give you hope, okay, that things will be okay. And hope you can put up with my singing, but I just wanted to sing a song for you, all right? Dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and students learning. I dreamed that kids would never cry. I dreamed that kids would be forgiving. Then we were in school and unafraid. And dreams were made and grew and lasted. There was no school lunch to be paid, no song unsung, no milk untasted. But the students came to school with their voices soft as thunder, as we're now at home apart, as we learn and care and share. You'll have a summer again outside. You fill our days with endless wonder. You'll get your schoolwork done inside. We'll be back when autumn comes. And still we'll dream you'll be back with us, that we'll be in school again together. But there are dreams that cannot be, and there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream our lives would be so different from this time we're living, so different now from what it seemed. Now school has closed, but dream the dream. Please be safe. Take good care, guys, all right? Talk to you soon.